That fadeaway left hand that he caught me with, my senses were still there. I wasn't like, it was almost like a fatigue thing that my balance was gone, but I wasn't actually, I always look back and question and say, I wonder what would have happened if I had just weathered the storm. Because he was one or two shots from being blown, I feel. I feel when that left hand hit, he got this burst of energy. You see it in his corner, they went insane. It was like they won the lotto. I mean, and then I took a couple of shots and I shot and I ended up in that guillotine and then it was just downhill from there. I wonder what would have happened if I had just kept my hands up. I kept circling, took the smacks and survived. Eventually his energy that he gained from that left hand shot would have dipped again and we would have been, and then round three would have began. So there's a lot of questions and stuff I feel confident that I can improve on next time. And I'm going in here confident that I will get this rematch back.